CM19273. 4BT at the rotary pump. 105 horsepower. Ford adapter on the back. Mike, like we had talked about, we took that power steering pump off. I did not have any other tubing turn with a cap used ones. I'm going to send you one of my rebuilt ones in the box. Real easy startup. This one's been running probably, I got sidetracked. It's probably been running 40 minutes. You can see, I mean, it's got a little bit of steam coming off the coolant tank. Pressure washers and paint, we have a